We are on reserve here, and I went to reserve just because I knew we didn't have a backpack. We do have a wallet. We have great headgear, okay rig. And the reason why I went to reserve is tunnels usually have some dead guys in there, and I feel like now is the best time to just hit up tunnels and hope for something good. Also want to say a big thank you to all your recent comments. They will be at the end of this video. If you comment and it's not on this video, it will likely be on the next video. I will be hitting all your comments on there, so thank you guys for your guys' comments. We also do have a giveaway going on Discord. This is a heads up. Well, we're going to grab a few things as we head through here, like tubes and stuff. We'll make our slow journey in there. We're still pretty early on. Still 31 minutes left. I don't really need any of that. Man, we have like nothing. It's gonna be a long one. If we can get one of these guys' bags or potentially any gear, it's gonna be worth it. Nothing up in here. Box and spawn there. No, I don't want that. I thought it was a suppressor, honestly. Man, with this headset, it sounds like we're so loud in here. But I know, there's bogs and boxes. Boxes and bags in here. Man, I can't speak. Check these out. Okay, we'll take some hawk. We've been finding that a lot recently. Come on, give us some goodies. I can't put that anything. I'd grab that as a secondary. No box back there. I'm gonna go this way. Kind of just playing it slow because I want to build here if there's anyone down here. And so far it's like dead silence. I think if we're gonna find any bodies, it's likely gonna be right in here. Yeah, we do have one up there. I don't think I hear anyone. Tones is a freaky place to be. We do have a bag. We can go ahead and take an extra gun. Peas. Nothing really great there. Now that's a decent rig. Does this rig fit in here? It does. So let's take that rig. We'll take this rig. Take these glasses. Alright, so we're in a much better spot now. But I would bet you this has all been looked through. All these doors are open. So we got a backpack, we got a great rig. I say we go up. Now that we got that and see what we can find. That worked out better than I thought it would, honestly. Usually it's not that smooth. Alright, mags, and a bandage. That's more close enough. Alright, let's see if we can find anything good in this building here. This is one of my favorites to loot. Any tech in here? 1G phone. USB plug. Alright, well, I guess we got something out of that. A 1G phone's not too bad. We're gonna go upstairs, see if we can loot anything up there. More text bonds. Plenty of filing cabinets, too. Doors do look open, which is not ideal. I don't see really anything in there. Kind of hoping we get something decent out of here. Box room will take. We have plenty of space, so we probably should be grabbing almost everything right now. I know a lot of this is not worth it, but we need to fill up the space we have first. Not a great filing cabinet. Anything good in here? No. Wires. Oh, hard drive. Man, we're just keep finding nails. Hopefully we get a few good items out of one of these, because these are not great items so far. Definitely heard movement right there. Some real cruddy ones. I think we got another hard drive here. Yeah. It looks like it's all here. For any items we get that are much better, of course, we'll just chuck out the crappy items, because we do have a lot right now. Usually I don't grab the bad items this early on. I just know we have plenty of space and I don't want to get to the end and not have anything. BP ammo. So let's go ahead and take this. Fell perfectly in there. Oh, come on, give me something good. Yes, it's only 13. I'm gonna take the scope. US, no, not really necessarily worth it. Take a key. I'm not gonna take strikes. There's little spaces we have. I mean, those are absolutely worth those. Usually it's cricket though, but I think the strikes are only like a few hundred. Man, we gotta find something better. Usually we find at least a few items by now. Some bandages. A rail. Man, why did that? There we go. Take this, we'll take that. We're not gonna take that. So I'm here moving like right out here. We don't see anyone though. So we're down to single items in here. Throw as many as we can in here real fast. That's at least full. It's full of junk. Gonna hope we get some better items. Oh man, we usually we get like a diary or two or something by now. A UV lamp, I guess. These are really bad. I'll be very disappointed if we don't get one good item out of one of these filing cabinets. Usually we have like really good luck with these, but in the last like three or four videos, I guess there we go. We've had absolute shit luck with filing cabinets. Like they've changed it a lot. MFD is like the best thing we've gotten so far. Really bad. Take that. We'll definitely take that. That's what I always say is, you know, a lot of this is worthless. Grab all of it, because a lot of worthless sells for a lot after a bit of time. Because it's better to get out with a worthless item than not have an item. Yeah, I'm not gonna go out, there's no point. Clear so far. Any items in here? So we got a Helix, so that's worth grabbing. Nothing up there, nothing there. PS ammo. This place has been real big miss for us. Usually we've had better luck out of this place. Is this going anything? No.
Ну чё, неплохой день, господа.
Alright. It's gonna be like one of our last filing cabinets at the rate we're going. Oh, there we go. I'm not sure what that key's worth, but there we go. Police purple. Another G phone. Man, finally one's paying off. There we go. Every single jewel that was worth it. Finally, one credit pays off. Continue on. Let's use a friendly scab. HP. Hand drill, not worth. Filter. I mean, we have the same level of junk with that. Nothing worth grabbing more than we have already there. See if there's any tech on any of these. I don't ever really see tech into here, but sometimes like on these there can be tech. I try to just check all through this. Yeah, we're gonna continue on to the next building. So we have good stuff, but we can get a lot better. Whoa. Oh, someone kicked the door, I think. We got, I thought it was gonna be another maybe helmet. Not really gonna grab anything there. I think there is another scab in here, and I'm gonna call out so he doesn't just light me up. Yeah, we got a lot of things I'd like to get rid of.
Ну и чё тут есть, кто нет?
UV lamp and ES lamp. So let's get rid of these. I'll take both of those over that. PS. Silencer. Let's get rid of the nails, get rid of the cricket. Gonna grab as much stuff as we can on this one. I would assume this has all been looted already. Yup. This door is closed. Hmm. here comes that annoying alarm. Another flash drive. Okay, get rid of the USB. These aren't encrypted, right? Okay, good. Ooh, an SSD. We can get rid of one of those hard drives. We can save up a little bit of space. Marbles. Beard oil. Okay, that's a good item. I'll throw that in there. Podcasts are getting a little better for us finally. And some bolts. So whoever check all these ones? An ES lamp, that's still better than some of the items we have. These only sell for like 4 or 5K. Let's get rid of the spark plug first. That's a lot of items in this one. Parts. And I do apologize, guys, on the loud alarm noise. I know it's obnoxious. Luckily, it's not as bad. I feel like they lowered it or just made it the headset I'm wearing. Because I personally really hate that thing. Alright, survival. Let's get rid of these screws. Already check these. I guess not. Empty. Empty, so someone definitely came and checked those. Yep, see, he agreed. Nothing in here. Nothing on the shelves. You want to let me through here? Oh, good. Alright, these are going to be the last of the filing cabinets. 100% last of the filing cabinets. We've done pretty good so far. I'm just gonna take the euros even though it doesn't matter to me just because we have a wallet. Nuts. Would like at least one or two more decent items. Okay, there we go. Let's get rid of the wires. Bolts. Took the diary. Did I do the one above yet? No. Cool. Get rid of our ammo. We'll take that. Here is tape here too. And the peas. Actually, we can eat the peas. Let's eat these real fast and we'll put that in there. Very well now, guys. Another key. Go to Esmark. We'll take the key. Now he's saying that there's tape here I need to get rid of. We'll take the ES lamp over tape. Not that the ES lamp sells for a ton, but it's better than the tape. Take the rubles just because we got the space. What do we have? Checkpoint fence, that's probably where we'll go. I would assume this guy's already checked all these computers. Yep. BTO. I do want to take that actually. Let's get rid of this light bulb. Oh man, I'll make sure I'm not missing anything. Let's get rid of one of these ES lamps then. Make sure I'm not missing anything over here. And there's a lot going on over there. Now I gotta make all the way to checkpoint. Not a horrible run. Clear up. Yep, we already checked that one. Man, that is like really inconvenient. Can this little thing fit on there? No. Like literally blocks off the whole gun. Get hit by this sucker. So we gotta make our way to checkpoint. There's a lot going on behind us. Do have a dead scab there. I'm gonna skip past him. I don't want to get too loot hungry. That has definitely gotten me in the past. Almost there. Guys, that was a great raid. We got a lot on that one, a ton. Alright, so guys, here's everything we got. We got a lot of decent items. I'm actually pretty happy with this raid overall. But as a reminder, guys, this only sells to traders. This does not sell to flea market. Our 90 million has been to traders only. We are still a level 1 PMC. We have not even loaded one raid as a PMC yet. Let's see what we make off this. So guys, off that raid, we made 751,000. That was a great raid. As always, guys, that was only to traders, not flea market. So it's a pretty good run for just doing traders there. For everyone that has done a recent comment that's been positive, good, or anything like that, I told you guys I'd post them at the end of the video. They're going to start now.